So this is a follow-up on the fastest and slowest selling new and used car brands on the market today, which I did earlier based on an iSeeCars.com study, a link below to this full study. I was talking about the numbers as of March 2024 and how long they've been on the market. A little recap here. The average new car sells in 54 days. The average new EV sells in 70 days. New hybrids sell even faster and the fastest at 49 days. So those are the ones that are going to be the hardest to get a good deal on because they're selling the fastest, as opposed to new EVs. They're on the dealership lots a lot longer, 70 days, so you can probably get a good deal on a full EV. Used car average is 34 days on the dealership lots. Used EVs, 36. Again, all based on the iSeeCars.com study. All right, slowest selling new cars and used cars on the market based on make and model. Not the brand, but the makes and model. Let's get started. We're going to begin with the fastest selling new cars in the market as of March 2024. The average is 54 days. These ones are moving a lot faster, so odds of getting a good deal on one, probably not that great. They're in high demand. So at number 10, the Corolla, 28.5 days. So everything here is going to be under a month. The Highlander Hybrid, 28.3. Cadillac Escalade, 26. Grand Highlander, 24. Colorado, 23, as well as the GMC Canyon. Sienna Hybrid, 22.9 days. Land Rover Range Rover is moving fast at 19 days on average for a vehicle that's going to put you back 160 grand. Mercedes-Benz G-Class, also a $200,000 vehicle, is only on the market for 18 days. Someone's got some big cheese. And then Toyota Grand Highlander Hybrid, only 14 days, 2 weeks. That's how long the dealerships are enjoying that one on the market before it moves. And that one's $55,000 on average. Now, this is where you can find the best deals, the slowest selling new cars on the market as of 2024 March. So I'll give you 15. And these are 3 months or longer. They've been sitting out there. So yeah, use quotes.everymandriver.com. Search it in your zip code. And then a qualified dealership will pop up with their prices. So Lexus RZ 450E, 93 days. The Bolt EUV, 93 days. Lincoln Navigator and Buick Envision, 97 days. Now, the rest of these are going to be over 100 days on the dealership lots, so they can't move these. These are vehicles nobody wants, or they're overpriced, probably a combination of both. So Buick Enclave, 102 days. 105 days for the Mustang Mach-E and Mercedes-Benz EQS. Then you got GX460 from Lexus, 107 days. A couple of Infinities, the QX80, makes total sense. QX55, both 110 days. Lincoln Navigator L, 123 days. Jeez. Hyundai Santa Fe plug-in hybrid. I'm really surprised that this one's taken so long to move. It's a vehicle under 50 grand, 125 days. GMC Acadia, 126 days. It's a vehicle, $45,000. And then these two, well, this one makes sense. Mercedes-Benz EQS, 130 days for a $125,000 vehicle. And then you have the Jeep Cherokee. This is the slowest selling vehicle across America right now. 170 days for a vehicle that costs only 40 grand. Why can't Jeep sell this vehicle? The Jeep Cherokee, 170 days on a dealership lot. You could learn a new course. You can go to college and get a degree in that amount of days. I'm just kidding, but that's a long time to be on the market. Slowest selling new car in America right now, Jeep Cherokee. It just blows my mind. So if you'd rather go for a used vehicle right now in America, the average is 34 days, so they're going to be moving fast too. But here are the fastest selling used cars in America. Now, these are between 1 and 5 years old. So top five, Lexus IS 500, 21 days. Kia Niro plug-in hybrid, 20 days. Lexus NX 250. Lexus is just blowing the competition away when it comes to used vehicles. The NX 250, 19 days. NX 350H, 15. And the RX 350H, 12.3 days. All those vehicles between $25,000 and $50,000. All right, now the slowest selling used cars in America on the market between 1 and 5 years old. And the average again was 34 days. Let me make sure I'm correct on that one, 34.2 days. So Ford Escape plug-in hybrid, 63 days. So 2 months or longer, the following vehicles. Audi RS5 Sportback, 64. Hyundai Santa Fe plug-in hybrid, 65. Hyundai Ioniq 6, 69. Same with the Maserati Ghibli, Audi S8. And then 73 days for the Lincoln Corsair. That's only $41,000 for that vehicle on the average price. Then you have 77 days for a Mercedes-Benz EQS SUV. Of course, it's six figures. Chrysler Pacifica plug-in hybrid. There's been a lot of reports on that one. Makes sense. It's 78 days before that one sells, $44,000 vehicle. And the slowest selling used vehicle, make and model, in America as of March 2024, 150 days for a Genesis GV60. Price under $55,000, but they cannot move the used ones. So a big difference between new and used when it comes to slowest and fastest selling prices. So with the ones that are moving the fastest, no wiggle room for negotiations. But of course, the ones that are on the market the longest, that's where you can find the best deals. And quotes.everymandriver.com, there's an option there for both new and used vehicle price quotes in your zip code. A link below to both those websites. quotes.everymandriver.com. Get the best deal being offered in your area from a qualified dealership, insider access in some cases to dealer pricing. If you don't find what you're looking for in your zip code, just be willing to travel. Come on, take a look, short trip outside your area to save a few hundred, possibly a few $1,000s on a new or used vehicle. And now with this information at your fingertips, also a link below to the full study, you can get a good deal on a new or used vehicle if you're in the market for one. Until next time, I'm Dave Erickson. Thanks for watching. Adios. That's my video for today. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up and click subscribe if you haven't already. It's free and it really helps support this channel. See you next time.
Today's video is brought to you by the Cold Plunge. Use discount code DAVE150 at checkout at thecoldplunge.com. Immediately save $150 off your purchase. That's DAVE150 at thecoldplunge.com. There's also a link below this video.